first one is demographic. Second is convenient. Making convenient the cornerstone of the experience. I call it simplifying the path to satisfaction. By doing so, our guests are coming back more frequently and spending longer hours in the park. 2 years ago, the average stay per visit per guest was 4 hours in our park. Today, it's approaching 7 hours per visit per park per day, meaning now they are coming out for lunch and for dinner. At the same time, Six Flags, if you remember, 10 years ago or less, or even 2019, it was used to be a summer destination. Today, mm-hmm. it's a year-round festival of thrills, from spring break to Mardi Gras, to Fry Fest, to Holiday in the Park. Every season, we offer a new world to explore. It's a whole new adventure. So then you talk about value. Number three, reinventing the customer journey is about creating an exceptional value at every step. Our focus is not on our guests spending more, but on delivering value that every expense by our guests feel like it's an investment in happiness. I am big on that. I want customers to feel that every dollar they spend on us, they are happy about the dollars they spend. So we call it investment in happiness. And I hate when I go and spend money on service or product, and I don't like when I spend that dollar or that amount. And we've all felt that grudge when you spend the money with businesses you should not spend about. If you look at what happened, our in-park spend per customer per day increased from $18 in 2019 to $33 in 2024. It's 77% increase per spend per guest, and we have millions of guests. If you make the calculation on that, hundreds of millions of dollars of increase. And why? Because guests spend more because they know that every moment is crafted with smiles and with excellence.